Now, that's what we're wondering. Why is this sound file was removed? That would be so perfect.